No society wants you to become wise. It is against the